You'll be solved piece by piece.
Absolutely. You know, you have to, it's your enemy. It's not your friend. If you find somebody, I have to break every inch of you. So you never want to come back and fight me again. I know you make it painful for the person. It's the energy that you put out. If you have soft energy, nobody afraid. But you know, if the person really going to try to fight you, you have to give them that force. This is me. You know, this is what I have to go
through.
Come on. No, you want to hit me? You're the one that hit me. Come on, I want you to hit me. Come on, get it. No. Turn. Come on, turn. Elbow down. Elbow in. Come on.
Okay, but I
give to you.
Yeah.
That's what I want every time. Go. There it is. Boom.
There you go.
You see, there's nothing there. Boom. Hop. Boom. That's right. And boom. Come. Come. Boom. Yeah. I try to go straight, it's easy for them to. So it's not good. Yeah, that's why. So you have to make sure when you're attacking, I'm attacking you to what you have to counter. I'm not attacking you to the point where I walk in your back. So whether or not you're just touching out.